and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And here we have Napoli against Leicester. Well, this guy's being talked about plenty right now, Jim. Just how good is he?
I think he's very good, and based on potential, he can go a considerable way towards the top. His development to this point has been almost perfect, and he can make a big pond look a lot smaller.
Lineups, we can have a look at them now. Away. Napoli have played a lot of games just lately. Squad rotation or tinkering start to become prevalent at times like this.
Absolutely. I think nowadays the science that goes on behind the scenes can tell a manager who's in the best shape, so he can use that information now to juggle his squad.
Vardy. Now the pass. Shoots! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Plays it out to the wing. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Morgan. Napoli have been scoring with pleasing consistency. Goals in each of the last five games. Looks like a good ball through. Done very well to intervene. Juan. Knocks it towards the front. It's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Well blocked, and back out it comes. Tries a through ball. It's a brilliant interception. Danger averted for now. All Brighton looking to penetrate opposition lines. Hoot. Napoli putting their opponents under a lot of pressure in the early stages. Passes it through. Steered out wide. James. Ujoa. Now it's Vardy. Oh, good interception. Shamak. Good idea, just poorly executed. Conte was the brains behind the equaliser in their previous game. Mahrez, and it's Ujoa. That was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Gökhan Gönül. Napoli still to register a shot on target. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Ushua. All Brighton. No question, that's a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Sousa. Juan. All Brighton.
Now it's Vardy.
Looks to slip it through. Cut out in the nick of time. Oh no, it's an own goal!
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
Leicester, some help from Lady Luck there, they all count.
Hoot. Conte.
Morgan. James. All the way back and they start again.
Hoot.
Fuchs. All Brighton.
That is Conte.
Now it's Ochoa. Looks to thread it through. All Brighton. Ochoa. Out to the left it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Who's going to make this theirs? Morgan can hoist it clear. Referee's had a good look and given a corner. Gets up to head it! It's in!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Mahrez. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Juan. Just 5 minutes left until the break. Aimed forward. Crosses in a low one. Well, Brighton knocks it away. Looks like a good ball through. And out to safety. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
And it's Vardy.
Looks to slip it through. Ochoa. He's onside. There's the whistle for half-time. So they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. That's the second half started.
Napoli can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Leicester settled for a point from that gripping game last time out. Good steal, he just read it. Tries a through ball. El Abdullahi. The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
It's a pity he slightly mistimed his run. Maybe he wasn't expecting the ball to come his way as fast as it did.
Sousa. Gökhan Gönül. Diego Capel. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example.
Omar Al Abdullahi
looking up to see who wants it. It's on a plate. Good strong hand by the keeper. Could fall kindly. Decent enough try. Can he finish? Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Defence has got rid of that. This could fall anywhere. Out wide to the right. Dinks one in. Point blank header. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Diego Capel.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition.
It already has, actually.
Yeah, and if they're going to try and stop him in this fashion, Peter, they're going to really test the referee's patience from here.
Juan. Now the pass.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Mahrez looks to dink one in. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Morgan. It's come loose. Managed to get it away.
Conte
pumps it forwards.
Vardy
passes it through. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Yeah, the communication lines were working really well, but the supply line just had a bit of a blockage.
Looks like a good ball through. He's gone for it! Pumps it upfield. And he's made certain that won't get through. Ujoa. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Lobs it in gently. Ujoa. Now the pass. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there. Juan.
Napoli yet to make a change here. Vardy gave his side a second half lead in his last game.
Aimed long and direct. Out to the flank. Header! Oh, not the best of headers.
He was in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Vardy.
Albrighton tries to switch the play. Tries a long pass towards the front.
James.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Vardy. This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go-for-it territory right now.
Deftly done. And he's cut it out. The move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Hoot comes sliding in. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And that's going to be a booking. And this is the big, big chance.
Well, he's very much the go-to guy. This is right.
And he's going direct. It's a loose ball. Decent clearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it? Drinkwater. Conte. James. Conte. James.
They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there.
Shoots! Great reaction! Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Time added on will be 2 minutes. Drinkwater. Tries lifting it over. Good save, really well read. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Well, no winner here, but an intriguing game. The result, probably a fair reflection. It has finished all square. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
An engaging game that was never going to get me on the edge of my seat, but it offered a good technical duel with the right result, so no complaints from me.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye. Vampire, how do you find